There are a few more people in America to celebrate the start of this new decade. Since April 2010, our population has grown by almost 7%, according to the U.S. Census. In January 2020, the U.S. is expected to experience one birth every 8 seconds, and international immigration is expected to add one person to the United States population every 34 seconds. Now, that may sound like a lot, but experts say our population is increasing at the slowest rate it has in a century.